Would you please? Of course, slower runs may be more likely to kill more enemies. And therefore have a slightly higher chance of getting more super drops. Yeah, I think that would be more useful information. If you're looking across the entire run, there's just too much noise from other variables and movements and enemy patterns and basically everything like in the way of Taurian, where there's going to be the most variance due to super RNG. Can I get up here for once in my life? Shooting too early. I kind of want to look at that in practice next time. Those four blocks. Good enough. Feeling better? I wasn't feeling bad. Nice. Imagine playing and you get up there. Imagine playing any percent. Why would I have any reason to play any percent anymore? Discover earlier power bombs and then we'll talk. Thank you. Okay, that was pretty good. Well, to be fair, the game is designed around not needing power bombs. Why did I stop there? Exactly, M1 and M2. The fact that you can get through the game without needing to pick up a single power bomb is pretty telling of that. Where am I going? I guess I'll pick that up later. What if we did pick that up and clean up? I don't know. I don't know what I want to do with that. We'll see how Acid Worm goes. Well, Acid Worm should go fine. We should have plenty of ammo. Yeah, unfortunate that you can't do that in one go. Plenty of drops. It's because Dice got me thinking of any percent that I thought I could just skip that missile. Blame Dice. Thank you. Well, these splits are gonna look really weird. Okay. I swear, every time I come into this room, it's a different side opera pattern. Excuse you? But I got that charge shot in. Think I got that? Yep. Stop missing the JVJ. How will I ever have enough missiles? Of course, how could I forget farming? Well, yeah, it makes a difference. It makes a difference between a two-round and however many round. In hard mode, you have the perfect ammo for Kraid. Try pause buffering. That might help. Or if you have ice, you could put a Rinka. You could freeze a Rinka, like, right below it. Yeah, I assume he doesn't have either power grip or bomb, so he can't bomb jump into it or power grip into the gate right in front of the Mother Brain fight. Nice! Genius at work! Bombs for speed booster. Well, you could just try bashing your head up against the wall by trying to bond jump up there. Try speeding up your bomb jumps. Thank you. These stupid splits. Nope, what are you doing? Yeah, double bomb jump would help you out a lot there. Everything is easier than wall jump bomb jumps. Almost everything. Some individual tricks are harder, but... Get up. Shame. Nice. Anthony! Strumogus, thank you for the Prime sub. No, not like that. On nothing? You're saying he spent 500 channel points for nothing? He spent 500 channel points on Anthony, D colon. How dare you? Nice. He's rewarded with Anthony, D colon. I thought that was fairly obvious. Can't possibly tell me that all these people are wasting their channel points. I simply won't have it. I would not troll anyone. How dare you imply that I would do otherwise? Get up there, please. I keep missing that now. Excuse you? Oh, I missed a shot, right? Yes. Yeah, that floor breaks. There's a few floors like that in Ridley. Just get it already. Jeez. Pushy, pushy. What if I want to savor the journey? What if I want every PB before 105 to be a half a second each? Thanks, MGA. Buntoon's already a mod. Why would I VIP a bot? One frame at a time. To 105. That's the way to do it, I'm sure. Ah. Thanks, MD. Whoa. Okay, you were there. That was unfortunate positioning on your end. Big time saves. Basically, everything before leaving Criteria are my big time saves. I can save up to 20 seconds before leaving Criteria. And then after that, it's really small time saves everywhere. Yeah, early game was not great. And then end game was pretty strong. And being that far ahead at the start is kind of RNG dependent. Yeah, my splits are, a little inaccurate right now. I accidentally skipped an item earlier. We'll get it before going into Turian. That'll be the next accurate split. Time to gamble. Always skip Speedway. Supers, please. That's Ridley. Can't you tell? You jerk. I want that. Okay, we only look very far ahead. We're not actually that far ahead. But it's good that we look that far ahead. That means we're not horribly behind. Supers are pretty common from those owls. It's like a 70-something percent chance to drop a super. If you're trying to get supers, they're the most worthwhile enemy to farm. Okay, don't forget to go up and grab this. I don't know what movement I want to take to get up here. That should be more or less fine. Nope. Okay, nope, it is not more or less fine to get up here. Look at that bug go. Okay, we're probably a little bit behind here. Not too far behind, though, I don't think. I think it's about 30 seconds from Long Bean. Only 2 seconds behind, I think. If my math is right. No, my math is not right. 4 seconds? 3 seconds. 3 seconds behind. I probably could have been still ahead if I didn't screw up. If I knew what movement I wanted to take going up to that item. Bung Beam. Absolutely. You know it. My super. My super. Oh. I am fairly familiar with Metroid lore, yes. Depends on what sort of questions you're going to ask. I would like some supers, please. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Nice whiff. From the Chozo, that's what created them. I guess I'm not a true fan. Something, something, hear the words of Olier. to destroy the X-Parasites, to consume them? Are you testing me on my knowledge? Mike, I forgot the missile above Brinstar Super. So I went to get it after Ridley. Otherwise, all of my splits would be way far ahead. I probably would have been ahead entering Taurian if I knew what movement I wanted to take. So I kind of flubbed it. When is Bully? We can get that sorted out. Please press up. Nice jump. No! Stop bonking your head. Bonk-ass. That's a good one. Good patterns. Because it's a tutorial. They force you to get seen by it so that you know what happens when you get seen by a pirate. You're not supposed to be able to be to avoid getting seen by it. Yeah, that's disappointing, isn't it? Hey, it's really true. It was a long shot. Be quick. Thank you. Why am I a fool? What'd I do? What happened? Yeah, time for frame perfect trick. Because I make a mistake doesn't mean it's a mic strat. No, he doesn't do that. More people than Mike make mistakes, CGO. Might be hard to believe. Thank you. I mean, no run of mine would have any mistakes in it. Thank you. On we go. Frame perfect trick out of the way. Spike. Clips have been in Zero Mission. Don't refill. And they're arguably worse than SM clips. Because they really wanted to keep you from doing clips. Yes, you do. Well, okay. For a human, you do have to take damage for those setups. Tass probably still has two for the power bombs clip. But not the gate clip, it doesn't. Why did it? What? Whatever. Lots of research. And it took a long time. Once you know something's possible, though, all it takes is trying various things to find a good setup for it. Figuring out whether something works is the hardest part. Ah, okay, that's fine. No, we don't data mine this game, really. Heck yeah, Tex. That should be good. I love that one tile morph. It's so good. I've played a couple ZM ROM hacks. Not a huge fan of them. We are on a good pace. I think SMGBA was pretty good. I think it did a lot right under the limitations of Zero Mission. Heck yeah. Or need to look at how I did that again. Well, we know how to clip through walls, so that wasn't the issue. All wall, you can clip into any right side wall, is the thing. You just need to have a well-positioned enemy. I mean, the game's been out for 17, 18 years now. It was bound to be found accidentally at some point. And once we figured out how to replicate it, we could start using it in other places. Yeah, something about irregularly shaped hitboxes. Or uneven hitboxes. What about fusion clips? Fusion clips work as long as you can get close enough to a ceiling, or at well positioned in relation to the ceiling. But fusion clips are very different from Zero Mission clips because they really wanted to make them not fusion clips. Did which clip, Kaio? Oh, not the clip. Yeah, 4 or 5. Not very many. That might have been worth going back for. I probably should have grabbed that as well. Oh well. Get up there. Don't choke. Got a good opportunity here. The stupid ledge. It's Stop losing time. Bees. Thanks for the powerbomb. Man, that was not a great Norfair. I'm sorry, it's hard to not lose time. Still a potential world record. Didn't say anything yet. No, it's a long shine spark chain, Kaio. You build it up in the ocean room. Get over. That's been in runs for a long time. Thank you. That might work. No. Wait, what? Did I get 2 powerbomb drops? No, this is fine. I only got 1. I'll probably still do runs, yeah. This isn't really the most thrilling pace. Get in there. I'd rather schedule that for a different time, CGL. Forget to space boost? Okay. Because you asked so nicely. A little late. But still save time. Deer tier for 0 mission. Yeah, sorry. He doesn't have 0 mission information. Don't hit me. Thank you. Perfect positioning. Low 1x. Evade, I guess. Nice gold. Not 105. Yeah, sorry. Missed item, kinda did that. What a silly run. I don't know why I continued the run after forgetting that item. Just kinda wanted to get a run going. Thanks for the GGs, everyone. No, not as impressive as Mike's 109. And by impressive, I mean horrific. Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do about my missed splits at the start. I might just fill those in with something else. I might do, like, I don't know, balanced PB or something. Is balanced? I think balanced PB fills splits in if you don't have anything. Or I'll just add in whatever. Or I could just duplicate the splits that I had in my last PB, because I only ended up being a few seconds behind anyway. Or just estimate. Yeah, that, well, no, it's not a free, that terrain split is not a free gold. It's free time save. What? Oh, that's videos. I do have to let the credits play out if I want to see what my in-game time is. But technically, no, I don't have to do that. I think I have now finally officially saved all the time that I can just off of the route alone. Because now I've saved exactly, or I've finally saved over a minute off of my 107 without early power bombs. Someday, no, it will not someday be 40 by GT. Not for humans.